up, YouTube? Welcome back to Almighty React, the home of sports reactions. So today we're going to be reacting to how did he lift that puck moment. I'm assuming that this is going to be some hockey skills that we haven't seen before and some skills that I've seen before because I've seen them all because I'm a hockey genius. All right, so I've been getting some fire submissions from you guys. What do you need from me? You want my blood? Take my blood. I need to know exactly what you guys want from me, what players you guys want me to react to, what hockey content you want me to react to. Send them in. I'm trying to get as many as I can so that way I can plan my week out. I got a video coming for you guys with the research that I did on my own, by myself. All right, so I'm kind of proud of that I found this player. I hope that this is a player that everybody knows, because then I get a bang for my buck. Straight into this video, man. How did he lift that puck moment? Like, comment, subscribe for anybody who's already a part of the community. I appreciate you. You know I do, so let's get straight into this video, man. I've seen this Dustin Buffalo one. I've seen this one. That's crazy.
5 hockey here, the Penguins still pouring on. Crosby sets up behind the goal, lacrosse move, he tried it, he's off the side of the cage.
Crosby tried the lacrosse move, the first time he's ever tried it.
That's clean.
He missed it, though.
On the right wing, Texier now moving in, Grieger there, and
all right, buddy, that was clean.
That was a magician with a wand right there, one-handed, little slump.
That was nice.
Texier comes down that right side, moving in, Texier scores!
That was like the same thing.
The French
ball. Yeah, right, it was like the same thing.
Did you realize we remember it against Florida in the past, and he brings it again tonight?
Oh boy!
A couple of times here tonight. Hasselback close. Coleman leading in. One hand shot. He scores. Well, brilliant goal
for nice.
Blake Coleman, giving the Devils a 2-1 lead.
Well, that was I'm shaking my head right now.
From Palmieri.
Straight muscle memory on that one.
34. Bouncing puck. Here's Coleman. Got a shot. He scores. Oh my goodness, Blake Coleman!
Wow. To be able to get to that was crazy.
To the goal. He scores!
Are these all one-handers?
Another backhander by
Steele. These are all one-handers,
yeah. Here's the Penguins, a 1-0 lead with just 8.2 ticks on the clock.
Alexander Barkov, another shot for the Cats to win in the seventh round. Barkov, let's go to home, baby! The Cats do it again!
That was nice.
What was that? Oh, my.
That was nice.
So sneaky.
Brings the puck in across the blue line, middle of the rink, backhand scores.
I couldn't really see that one.
The long reach. Colt Anderson over to his right and then backhanded it back over the left-hand glove.
I'm trying to see something that's going to get me out of my chair, man. I'm trying to see something that's going to get me out of my chair. A lot of these are very similar.
The Panthers captain.
That was nice too.
A lot of one-handers. And Barkov wins it in a shootout. The team still gets a point, but not the two.
It's impressive. It's impressive. But it's been done a lot.
Barkov's going to go forehand.
Eller on an interchange with Oshie. Off the head fake to the backhand. He scores! A magnificent one-handed effort. Oshie makes it 2-0.
Oh, nice beat.
Here's Malte racing in. Left wing, the shot. No!
Oh my, I'm telling you something. How did that not
go? Oh! Nice!
It had to be right off the goal line. Watch this thing. Now watch him turn around.
What a save.
He usually goes to the backhand, Bob.
He usually does.
He might go 5-hole on this goaltender that spreads the legs. Look how slow he goes. Oh my goodness.
And he scores on the backhand.
Was that pretty? Did he get that puck up in the air with one hand? Was that puck elevated? That was a one-handed shot.
He almost got a delay of game penalty.
Ryan Suter slows it down. And now Kostitsyn breaking in on Kindle. Oh, he scores! Sergei Kostitsyn at 14:03. Short-handed. 2-0 next.
To Parayko.
And Parayko knocks it by Girard. And Leclerc shoots. He scores! Unbelievable!
All these one-handers. Hey.
What a one-handed goal in overtime.
Damn.
Oh, thank you.
Way to hustle.
Thank you.
Way to hustle. All right, so that's going to do it for today, guys. Like I said, I was looking for something that was going to get me out of my chair. That video should have been titled One-Handed Goals, which is still impressive nonetheless. I think the Dustin Byfuglien one is actually the most impressive one when it comes to one-handers. I don't know why, but the one-handed slap shot was actually a little bit more impressive for me. Any other video that you guys would like to see me react to, please leave it down in the comments, and I'll make sure to get to it. Again, this is Almighty React. Thank you very much for tuning in. Peace.